guys. Kaka-uwi ko lang. Hindi pala. Kakalabas ko lang galing work. At nandito tayo ngayon, guys, sa Walmart. So, ang gagawin natin, guys, mag-grocery tayo ng pampadala natin sa Pilipinas. Kasi kailangan ko nang lagyan ang boxes. So, yan, guys. Ngayon, mamimili tayo ng mga kailangan natin ipadala sa Pilipinas. Cereals. Ito. Yung ganito na, guys, yung kukuhanan natin para mas madami. So, yan. Para to, guys, sa aking mga pamangkin. And then next, this cocoa. And also, we got some, this one, chocolate rolls. Okay, and last one, guys. Let's see this. Ayan. Laki nito, guys, oh, na cereals. Ayan, guys. So, yan. Tapos na tayo sa cereals. And let's find pa kung ano pa yung kailangan nating bilhin. Tarts. Ayan. Isa. And then, there's another one here.
So, now, guys, I'm gonna get some Nutella for my sister because that's her favorite. And she's gonna kill some. That you can just throw in the microwave and then it's done in about like 3 to 4 minutes, I believe.
See, guys, I want some iced tea.
So now, guys, I'm getting some iced tea for my mom. She actually requested it to me, so here you go. Now, guys, I'm grabbing some hazelnut spread, which is more cheaper than Nutella.
Okay. Hey guys, and then we're gonna get this so that they can bake. Right?
So now, guys, I'm grabbing more brownie mix and some cake mix, and which is easily to, you know, you can just bake it so easily. That's why my mom and my sister, they love it. So, yep, we have to grab more, more and more and more. And now, guys, it's time to grab some pancake mix. My niece and nephews, they love pancakes. So, here we go. And guys, ito na po ang pulutan ng bayan, brought to you by Trail Mix. That's actually for my dad. So guys, kung gusto mo ng pulutan, ayan ang masarap na pulutan. Now guys, I'm grabbing some peanuts for my niece. They usually eat it, especially when they're watching on Netflix. At para naman sa pamangkin kong mahilig sa kutkutin, eto na po ang sunflower seeds!
Peanut butter, that's really good and good for you.
So it's time to get some lollipop for the kids. So now, guys, I'm grabbing some salad dressings, some Thousand Islands and ranch, which is my mom's favorite, and the kids as well.
Ranch, just ranch. I'll get this. Huh? I got Thousand Islands and ranch. So guys, kung makikita nyo, puno na ang aking cart. Ayan, puno na siya. Pero hindi pa tayo tapos mamili. Iniisip ko pa guys kung ano pa yung pwede kong ipadala sa kanila. So, magtitingin-tingin pa muna ulit ako dito guys. Some barbecue.
Now guys, it's time to grab some, not banana ketchup, but tomato ketchup. But banana ketchup is still the best.
Mayo.
Yeah, in America, the way we make coleslaw is cut up cabbage, carrots, and just put a little bit of onion along with a cold coleslaw dressing.
So guys, check natin. Ito yung sa harap. Tapos ito guys, yung pinaka ano niya, punong-puno na. Tapos nandun sa baba yung tea natin. So ayan guys, ang ating na-family for today. Ayan. So guys, I'm ready to check out na. Ito na lahat ng ating nabili for today. And handa na akong mamulube pagkatapos nito. So, let's go guys. Check out na tayo. Guys, that's it for today. So, nakita nyo naman guys yung mga pinamili natin. Madami-dami guys kasi alam nyo na padala natin sa Pinas yun and ganun talaga, diba? So, hopefully guys na-enjoy nyo ang aking vlog and ayan na naman matutuwa na naman ang aking mudra bells. Syempre at ang aking mga kapatid at mga pamangkin. So, yun guys, hindi tayo namili ng chocolates kasi guys kung napanood nyo na vlog ko na namili ako ng mga chocolates, hindi ko pa yun napapadala guys at yun yung papadala ko. Tapos, marami pa akong ilalagay sa box guys. Ito, yung mga groceries lang talaga. Tapos, hindi pa tayo namili ng sabon, mga shampoo, conditioner, hindi pa guys kasi mas mura dun sa Dollar General dun tayo bibili. Uwi na kami guys kasi wala pang tulog ang lola mo. So yun guys, hopefully you enjoy my vlog and don't forget to subscribe on my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching and see you again on my next vlog. And by the way guys, shout out po pala sa mga nanonood ng vlog ko na hindi po nag-skip ng ads. Thank you very much. Ayan, maraming salamat sa inyo guys. Thank you for watching. Bye! So guys, namili din pala tayo nitong Hershey's, tapos malalaking coffee for my dad. Akala ko kasi guys na ano siya ng asawa ko, na film siya, so hindi pala. Pero binili din natin to guys. Ayan.
Several days later.
So guys, nag-stop ako sa Dollar General at ito na guys yung ating mga bibilin na sabon. Ayan, cares. Tapos meron tayong safeguards, ivory, tapos ito guys.
nag-check-out na tayo. Naka-check-out na tayo. And yun tayo kay asawa ko. So, inis pala siya, guys. Yun, so, punta na tayo sa kanya, guys. Oh,